and they were compact. Of course, Argentina had the ball. Of course, they tried. But you saw Messi actions always outside the box. He was trying. One dribble, two dribbles. The cover was coming, shot. And was absolutely fantastic. Also, the commitment, the spirit, the strength. Because, you know, I think these boys from Iceland, they, since they were babies, they were eating a lot of meat on breakfast immediately. All of them very, very strong, very, very fit. And the football they play is perfectly adapted to the way they are. Of course, when you miss a penalty in a World Cup, in a moment where your team needs that goal, of course, that affects you. And after that moment, he was trying. He tried the one against one that was immediately transformed in one against two, in one against three, because the distance between players was so close that was really difficult for him. In spite of that, he hit a few shots, and then he had a couple of free kicks in some good positions. But probably, even in Superman, even in super players, they are humans and they have feelings, and I think the penalty, yes, affected him.